residences, and now 210 under protection of the historical preservation. So through the Cast Iron Historical Society. Also the Soho Artists Alliance, and then the Soho Alliance. So with it, with the street art, when it comes to street art, to itself, to go out and make art in a different way. And again, this is at the rise when, in the 60s, when an art district was being formed. So he started involving himself with some of that, all of it, but some of it. And he became known as one of the godfathers of the pop art era. He influenced a lot of street artists. And this is actually a couple artists nowadays that he's influenced. It's a guy named Bradley Theater in the Paradise.
Didn't he make the cover for the Rolling Stones Sticky Fingers album, right?
Fingers album?
The Rolling Stones Sticky Fingers album.